Valve wrapped up 3 days of gaming announcements online Friday, where it unveiled plans for customizable hardware and software designed to bring its PC gaming ecosystem into the living room. And capping those announcements was a new controller, which most notably swaps the joysticks found on today's gamepads for circular touch surfaces. Valve says these trackpads offer more precise control than any joysticks ever have, something its customer base will be looking for. Steam gamers who are used to the input associated with PCs will appreciate that the Steam controller's resolution approaches that of a desktop mouse. Some game developers have already had the chance to go hands-on with an early version of the device at Valve's Bellevue headquarters. Valve is using new, highly precise hardware to give its controller more detailed, involved responses. One developer told Kotaku, "The feedback is something that has to be experienced in person to do it justice." You pick it up, and for the first few minutes, you're mostly just moving your thumbs over the trackpads and marveling at what you're feeling. Valve says the controller will be compatible with any game in the Steam library, from first-person shooters to strategy games. Users will be able to remap the controls to suit the requirements of the game or their personal preferences. Wired isn't sure that's a good thing, though. Cramming that much variety into the controller will make for a steep learning curve. Sure, it makes all PC games playable from the couch, but is that really something people will want to do? Will the war over the couch be won by making games suitable for the couch or making the couch suitable for the games? A final version of the controller, which will feature a wireless connectivity and a central touchscreen, will be available for purchase next year. For Newsy, I'm Cliff Judy.